Okay, boss. What's the... plan?
Finn's family has a repair shop in Midtown. She used to do all of her work there. If I'm lucky, she still does.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and talk?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need to figure out why she's doing all this.
All right, man. Do what you feel is right. Keep me posted.
I'm leaving before you do something.
Finn shops in the village. Yeah. Can't forget to check it out.
Only anti-Roxxon candidate. Roxxon probably paid everything.
Dance Academy's got a performance every day of Kwanzaa.
Nice suit, man.
Miso, Spider-Man coming through.
Hey. You know there's a weapons deal going down near you?
Folks, here we are again. A major disaster in our city. Explosions, a bridge collapse, weapons discharged amid rush hour traffic. Thank heaven no lives were lost. But we can't be that lucky every time. What if this attack had happened to...
Try doing that to me! I dare you!
And that's one more arm steal stopped in progress. Good work, me. Underground. A little present from the underground, just for me.
Either one, we're clear.
Hey, Jason, it's Spider-Man!
Outnumbered and still came out on top.
Hey, y'all. We're gonna be a little bit more serious today. If you were hurt in the Underground's attack on Roxxon Plaza, physically or emotionally, please, please get help. There's a list of resources on my blog. Switching topics, I'm pulling together an expose on the Underground, and I need your help. If you have any information you can share, it could help us shine a light on a group that needs to be taken down. Till next time, stay safe. And remember, your mental health is just as important as your physical health. Goodbye.
Stupid cold.
There we go. Thanks for the upgrade, Underground.
Says someone's trying to steal from a beast truck. Really?
You used to spend all summer skating here. You should come back more often. After we won that science enterprise, Finn got way into space exploration. Dreamed up this moon transport. She wanted to reinvent the whole world. Thank you. Could always use more tech parts.
An app user just posted that a donation stand's being robbed.
Good with this.
Seriously? You cannot rob donation stands, especially during the holidays.
Oh, crap! Gotcha! You're done, kid! I'm not gonna go out like this! You can't take all of us! Get him!
Spider-Man 1, Robbers 0.
I can't believe Spider-Man saved me!
You ever need my help again? Ping my app.
What? Hey fam, check it out!
Come on, Jingleman!
Spider-Man, happy holidays!
Yes! You are the man!
Folks are so nice during the holidays. Why can't it be like that all year round? Everybody's talking about the menorah on the High Line.
Don't mind me.
Friends, today I'm gonna have to be the disappointed parent. Not because of Jared. He's actually doing a fine job. No, I'm disappointed that once again, some of you have allowed yourselves to be convinced that it's okay for a complete stranger with zero legal authority to parade around in a Halloween costume pretending to be some kind of savior. And once again, that misplaced faith has resulted in an unimaginable disaster. The truth, it doesn't matter if he thinks Spider-Man is good. It doesn't even matter if he thinks he's good. It matters. Every time something gets destroyed in this city, he's there. Or now, his protege. Ask yourself, with all these crises we face, can we really afford to deal with twice as many? And where will it all end? Spider-Woman? Spider-Punk? Spider-Pig? Oh! While I vomit at that thought, enjoy these important messages from our fine sponsors. Oh!
For sure.
All right, yeah, I'll see you soon. It'll be a long day today.
Heads up. The Underground and Roxxon are training shots near you.
People will get hurt if I don't stop that shootout.
Spider-Man's working with Roxxon!
You can't stop us from taking over!
Yeah.
neutralize
you. That's everybody. Bystanders are safe. Time to head out. Roxxon, we're here for you. More like, we're here to shoot underground and bystanders. Or something like that. I should go. I'm sure the underground is hanging around here for totally normal, non-criminal reasons.
Enough during the holidays, there is now a tropical storm / hurricane creeping its way up the coast. Oh yeah, just like that movie where the boat gets flipped over by a big wave, you know? Oh, sorry, spoilers. Anyway, if this storm hits, a lot of people are gonna need help.
Thank you.
fit a time capsule under that fountain when it was first installed. It's been so long, now they're doing repairs on it. I think I can use that hoist to move the fountain. Hooked up to that hoist, ready to move. Yeah. Fountain loaded. Voila. Finn loved these scratch art pads. Said it reminded her that no matter what something looked like on the surface, there was always more going on underneath. See you committing crimes in my neighborhood. Like, anywhere in New York. Again.
Yeah!
Yeah, work here is done.
Maybe nudge up with a mask.
Today I have the honor of welcoming Roxxon Energy's head of R&D, Simon Krieger. Mr. Krieger, you've been out promoting the benefits of your new form reactors, the first of which is set to open in Harlem soon. Yet, you've had some critics.
Well, first off, Jonah, let me say what an honor and a pleasure it is to be on your show.
Oh, well, I'm blushing.
And yeah, you're right, we've had some resistance. Most notably from Rio Morales, who,
Nailed it. Finn upgraded her swim goggles with sonar and a heads-up display. She never could stand losing to anyone, especially me. I think I'm safe now.
Help! Halo 1, we're clear. Engaging Spider-Man!
This is my biggest fan!
Hey guys, let me give you a couple of love pets.
Underground's got bad methods, but great gear. Tech parts, a fave.
Weapons deal going down nearby. Thank you, anonymous app user.
Much love! Ha! All right! Am I right? I'm right.
I'm just gonna go.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god.
He saw us! We'll take him out!
I know Spidey taught me a quip for this.
Stop, criminals!
Going down, kid! Gotcha! Got you now!
Next time, or, you know, just don't do crimes.
Medic.
Welcome to the Danicast. You may have heard that I endorse candidate Rio Morales for city council in the special election, so today I'm interviewing her, for real! Thank you for being on, Miss Morales.
Thank you for inviting me. I absolutely love your show.
Aw, thanks. So you're running against the incumbent in your district. How do you think you can do better?
Unlike my opponent, I live in the district, and I listen to the people.
We gave copies of our keys to each other so we could hang out more. Ended up just hiding messages in each other's rooms. Capture me. Outnumbered and still came out on top. Thank you.
just pinged a feast truck for you. It's getting robbed.
Get him!
Oh, we're doing this? Okay.
Spider-Man's hurt! Keep going!
Stay out of my way!
Last one. Capsules under that holiday train thing. Gotta move it out the way.
Oh,
did.
My
Spider-Man!
Mikhail! Help!
Right. Man, we flew down the street after we tricked out these skates with compressed air boosters. Neighbors started calling us the little geniuses after that. All that attention felt kind of weird and kind of cool.
Why do you keep changing?
Hi, honey. What are you up to?
Oh, just, you know, went on a run.
Again? Miles, you're working so hard lately. You need to carve out time to relax.
I am. I've been hanging with Genki, sampling music.
Working out all the time, disappearing for hours to study. I'll stop telling you what to do, but I worry about you, mijo.
If I'm feeling burnt out, I'll come talk to you about it, okay?
I'll hold you to that. I love you. Bye.
Adios, ma. Te quiero.
Heads up! Spider-Man's here!
Definitely use this.
Thank you.
Parker. Some dudes stole a car and are being chased by the cops.
Get off our back! You're running out of road. Pull over.
Keep going, boys. Just gotta.
We got a clinger. Shoot him off.
Why you shouldn't run red lights.
What?
The High Line wasn't this nice when we hit a capsule in the wall here. Man, time flies. Nice. Concert tickets. Finn convinced me to go with her. I went ready to hate it and wound up buying 3 CDs and a t-shirt. Dazzler and Lila Cheney for life.
Better hurry home before my kids like the menorah.
What's up?
Hey, how's your jump shot these days? Last time we played pickup, Brick City. You been working on it?
I play at school. But I gotta be careful with the whole spider thing.
I bet you already forgot what I taught you. Feet set, balance, rise up and follow through.
And did you forget I got all these powers now? I could definitely beat you in a pickup.
Oh, you want to test that?
Bring it on, old man.
You got the skills to back that up. Next time you're free, taking you down.
Stuff the capsule in one of these pipes. I can't remember which one. There we go. One summer, we got way into space travel and started freeze-drying our favorite foods. Bacon, egg, and cheese bagel. Total fail. Red bean ice cream was not bad, though.
Spider-Man! Oh, yes! Boom! All right!
Hey, a store's being broken into near you.
Either someone's locked out or...
Wait, wait!
No,
turn it off.
They're definitely
I'm
breaking
not waiting
in.
To find out!
God damn it! Come on. Robbing someone during the holidays? Not cool. You wanna talk this out? We can. No? Hey, Genki. I gotta confess something.
You were bitten by a spider, and now you have powers?
No. I mean, yeah. But, okay. While you were sleeping in, I kind of played Speedonagon.
The build I sent you last spring, or...?
The one on your laptop.
Dude, that one's not done! It's a total mess!
I thought it was cool! I love the part with the expanding dodecahedrons.
You made it to third level?
Yeah? Why? Did I beat your high score?
No, it should be impossible. I deleted...
Spider-Man!
Hey! What are you hanging around Fist Tower for?
You can't stop us, Spider-Man!
Gotta be the last one.
Anyway, about Speedonagon. You made it to third level?
Yeah. Why? Did I beat your high score?
No,
Spider-Man's picking us off! This was never about you! I've got a lock on Spider-Man! I gotta take the shot! Love a good fight!
Never just two guys.
I'm not leaving without the supply. We'll let you go. Get a shot at Spider-Man.
I'm coming. For me and that driver.
Let us in. Move in. Grab our stuff. Open the door.
We're losing you.
They're getting in.
Crap. That's I'm coming!
Can't stop it!
We're clear. You can unlock the door.
I'll remember. Spider-Man looks out for the little guys.
You made it to third level?
Yeah. Why? Did I beat your high score?
No, it should be impossible. I deleted that level because it breaks the game world.
Oh.
I gotta go test some stuff. Bye.
We're doing this now. Try that again. First time I met Mick, felt like I'd known him my whole life. Already got plans for this. think I could find a better use for this.
Friendly neighborhoods picked up an unfriendly weapons deal happening nearby. Heads up. The Underground and Roxxon are trading shots near you.
Civilians are safe. Man, the Underground and Roxxon. Underground's up to here.
Thank you. claws on Spider-Man!
I'm not gonna lie. I love opening my presents early.